to Meat Friday. Therefore, we have some new Meat Friday songs. Seton, I don't know if you have one just as an appetizer for this audience.
I sure do. I have exactly one ready.
Okay.
Our buddy Matt in Detroit sent this one in.
Get your trigger running. A friendly game of croquet. What's in for the ladies? 'Cause you know today is Friday. Meat Friday gonna make it happen. Steaks and dogs gonna fill your face. T-bone's medium rare, I'm no monster. Meat all over the place. Like a true carnivore child. The smell of cooked animal flesh makes me smile. My BP's so high, I should see a doctor before I die. Born to meat wild. Yeah!
I would love a video of that.
A little Steppenwolf there. Born to eat wild? Yeah, Paul.
The smell of animal flesh, yeah. Smoked animal flesh makes me smile. That's one of the lines. No offense.
No offense.
No offense taken, except by the animals. It is Meat Friday, and last week you guys killed it. Absolutely killed it. Songs were awesome. And I said to Seton, it's Meat Friday. I hope we have some Meat Friday songs. We've already played a couple earlier. Seton, do you have some other ones for me?
Yeah, this is from Alex in North Carolina.
All righty.
Heard old vegans talk about us. A song about meat's gonna have a pee. What them vegans need to remember, these ain't no broccoli filling sleeves. Sweet meat every Friday. Some bacon, chicken, and some steak.
Some bacon.
Sweet meat every Friday.
Alrighty. All right. You know, it's sort of like American Idol.
Yeah.
Not everybody gets through to Hollywood.
Right.
Right, two a days.
That's not a story.
Wow.
This, do you want another one?
Yep.
This is Justin in Portland.
Okay. Oh, Blink 182 here.
A Traeger grill on a Friday night. I grilled some steaks. Got the seasoning right. We started cooking dogs, but I forgot the buns. Just like my section, row and seat. And that's about the time that we cook some meat. Nobody cooks it like the DP. And I'm still more amused by cooking shows. What the hell is barbecue? My friends say I should cook some meat. What's my meat again? What's my meat again?
That's pretty
right.
Good.
Pretty good. Got another one?
Yeah, you know what? We'll change it up a little bit. This one is Matt in Milwaukee.
With so much drama on the DP show, what's kind of hard for the boys in the back row? But they somehow, some way, keep coming up with super hot takes like every single day. May I smoke some choice cuts as we taste some barbecue ribs and we breeze through Meat Friday and there's still food left because 2 days ain't there. I got a brisket in the Traeger getting it on and it ain't done till 10 in the morning. So what you want to do? I got a cabinet full of spices and the boys in the back do too. So season up the wings and light the grill. But what? Because we love the smell, yeah. So we just smoke some meat to this. Pork or beef and we Meat Friday bounce to this.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
That was so awesome.
Laid back.
It's so good. Oh, man.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.